I've attracted somebody who has an interest, a need, a pain, or a problem.
Right.
I don't know, do they want to buy, sell, invest? Do they have money? Do they have credit? I have to qualify them up front. So I set the agenda, then I qualify them, then I make, then I get commitments and offers right away. If they don't have them, if they don't, they may have the need, but they don't have the money. They may have the money, but their need or their is very low.
Mm-hmm.
So should I make an offer at that phone call and close them like I did yesterday with that one guy? Great conversation, closed them, you know, five figures, my word.
Wow.
You know, it's fun. You got, these are the pieces of the puzzle. Good leads and good persuasion technique.